superstars around. His opponent from your darkest fears, weighing in at 292 pounds, Power!
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved.
A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight. And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight. Eyes on a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now. He's a man possessed is what he is.
But don't discount the man he's facing. A man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started.
Roundhouse kick.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Strong kick out there.
That's still a quick kick out at this point.
Oh, wiped out with the crossbody. Stomping. Ouch. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Just breaking down the opponent.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
He's got to wake up.
Taking flight.
Body splash.
Predicament right here.
Yeah. Straight impact down the throat. That should do it right there.
And the count stops short of two.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He has a task at hand.
Not to go on any longer.
just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now. And there's the Uranagi. Landed him.
Evades the attack.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Enough already.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Has the wrist trapped, and now a series of...
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
One, two,
kicks out.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Up and...
Oh, knee right to the spine.
Ooh.
And he's able to reverse.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Oh, I got it.
There's a headbutt.
One hand on the line. Up and up.
Face first. He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, but he's always one count away from changing things.
He's looking shaky at best now.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Will this be enough?
At some of the highlights. Here is your winner, Power! Unquestionably a big win here tonight.
You can tell this guy was fired up from the moment the bell rang.
He definitely had the motivational advantage in this match.